Your real home is not your apartment or your house or your city or even your country, but your body. It is the only thing that you, your soul, and your mind will always live inside of, so long as you walk the earth. It is the single most important physical thing in this world you can take care of. Let's get ready to work.